Right, now I can make it to civilization. Okay, it's getting late. Night's nearly falling. It's gonna get dark, it's gonna get cold. I could die at any second. Hypothermia could drop out of the sky and crush me. So I've gotta try and make fire and get food. Best thing for fire, you need a place to have it and you need a fuel as well. Yeah, fuel and a place to have a fire. And some way to light the fire. You need a place to have the fire, you need fuel, and you need something to light the fire with. So, come here. Right, thank you. A bunch of twigs. That's perfect. That's exactly what you need. And, I'll tell you what, come over here with me. Look. This is just perfect for building a fire. And look, we've got rocks, we've got a place where you can put a fire, and you've got fuel as well. And look, the best thing is, all around us. If you look in the right place. Yeah. We're gonna make a fire. See the way I've set my fire here? I've got airspace underneath. It allows all the air from the outside to get in. Oxygen rises up, sciencey stuff happens. The fire goes and it burns. All right? I've also, through a local Alaskan tribal technique, I've made some sisal, which will burn much quicker. It's a great way to start a fire. Now watch this. If I bang these together, it'll make a spark, the whole thing will go up. Okay? You got it? You got it? Yeah? That's not gone. Okay. Okay, this time we'll get it. This time. No, it's not going. No, okay, it's not going yet. It'll go.
If I don't get this fire started, I'll die.
It'll go. I've got to get this fire lit. If I don't get this fire lit now, I could die of the cold, alright? It's okay. Right. I've just got to do it closer. A bit closer.
Bear, I don't think it's working.
It's going to work, alright?
I think we should try the plan B.
I've done this before.
Bear, plan B, Bear.
Plan B. Come on.
Plan B, come on. We've got 13 minutes left for this shot. Come on, plan B. No, Bear. Just come on, leave it. Come on.
Okay, alright.
Bear, come back. We'll get it done now. Hold on, I'm just going to add it now. Just wait. There, this will get it going. Here.
I'm not supposed to be filming that.
I'll just grind it. We'll let it out. This will work. You'll see this now. Hold on, wait. Let's get the lighter ready. What happened to the other rocks?
These are the same rocks, aren't they?
Fair enough, whatever. Let's get ready.
Okay, let's light it, and it's going to go.
Action!
Yeah! Now we have a fire. Look at that go. That'll go for hours now, that'll keep me alive. Great job. Thanks to these, I can stay warm now. Like this. Keep my hands warm. I can cook over this later on. This will be brilliant. Just exactly what I need. Have to be careful out here. No other heat. Hypothermia can crush you like a knife. It's deadly.
of tea, Bear.
Cheers.
It's late evening and I've got to find a place to rest.
My worst nightmare, rain. It's wet, it's cold, I don't know what I'm going to do. My fire's gone out, I've got to find some shelter. Look, the rain's getting in my sunglasses. I've got to find something.
Look up there.
I can see shelter. That's ideal. It's absolutely perfect. You can watch for anything that's coming, you can keep away the bears. You've got good ground that you can see in front of you. Shelter from the rain, shelter from the wind. You'll be fine up there. I reckon that's the best place it. Oh, hang on, no, wait. Come this way. Look. It's even better. Smart little campers have left this tent up. I'll stay here the night. This will keep me warm, keep me dry. I'm gonna stay here. Good luck.
One of the core lessons of surviving is to be open to every opportunity, and this tent provides me with a great opportunity.
I'm awake. It was a grueling night. It was cold and wet and dark. I could hear the noises of bears, mice, owls all around me. It was terrifying. For fuck's sake, we're supposed to be filming a... Right. It's my worst nightmare. I've just woken up. Look. A glacier has moved overnight. Get out of shot! I'm trapped. I have to get past that glacier to get back to civilization. 15 miles of grueling rock and ice.
This glacier is bigger than the last and it's my worst nightmare. It's full of crevasses and I hate them more than bears. I fell into one in the deadly Kurilka mountain range. And my handsome face has never been the same since. I've got to make my way around it. The bear way.
I'm running. I have to run. I've got 15 miles ahead of me. There's no other transport around here. I've got to get out of here somehow. Godforsaken valley. I just wish I had some other mode of transport, but I don't. I'm going to have to walk my way out. Or run. But probably walk.
If I don't find my way out of this godforsaken forest, I'll die.
I'm at my wit's end. It's raining again. I'm cold, I'm wet, I'm tired. I've not eaten for days. I can hardly see through my shades. My cameraman hasn't got a raincoat. I don't know when I'm gonna find civilization. Thank God. A track. Maybe this will take me somewhere. Gotta be careful. I can catch hypothermia out here. There's bears, wolves, mice, snakes. I could die at any second. Thank God. Civilization. We've made it.